What if an Austin murder case was put in jeopardy by police mistakes and a questionable decision by a judge? KVUE defender Tony Plohetsky exposes what could have let an accused killer walk free. A Defender Statesman Joint Investigation. Tonight at 10 on KVUE News Nightbeat.